simply start bringing in your Chromebook tech sheet immediately. If you fail to bring in your Chromebook tech sheet, then you will no longer be able to have your own Chromebook. You'd have to go to the help desk and check Chromebook in and out every day. Please bring it in. Hey seniors, are you interested in job shadowing? Well, September 22nd and December 7th are senior job shadow college volunteer days. Forms will be sent out September 8th. If you want to set up a college visit, you need to set that up now. Well, looks like we moved Taco Tuesday to Taco Thursday. So you can guess what that means. Tacos and burritos will be served at lunch with the classic sides of black beans, tomatoes, lettuce, and orange tropical fruit. Attention all sophomores and juniors. The PSAT exam will be given on Wednesday, October 31st from 8 a.m. to 11:30 p.m. here at the school. The PSAT is only given once a year, so you be sure to get here ready for it. Juniors should take it to practice for the SAT, which is a competition for scholars. The PSAT costs $20. You may register with Ms. Jackson before the school, during lunch and after the school. The registration deadline is Friday, September 10th. Hurry up and register, marshals. Now let's talk about the dreaded dress code. We are a month into school and many still have questions about what to wear and what not to wear. Ms. Beth, one of our assistant principals, is here to address some of your concerns.
Right now we are not saying that you need to go home and change clothes. We do have the Marshall Mission here at school, so if you're asked to change clothes, they can always help fix whatever dress code issue somebody has. If you do ever have a question about it, please feel free to come and talk with me about it and express your concerns or your feelings about the dress code violation or dress code changes that somebody might want to make.
And to Chase with sports.
Everyone join the fun at the 3rd Annual Preston Cove Classic Wiffle Ball Tournament on September 18th at Calvert City Park at 9 a.m. It will be benefiting the Preston Cove Memorial Scholarship Fund. The elementary school and middle school with the most teams participating will be awarded a P5C travel trophy to display at their school during the 2021 to 2022 school year. Draft your friends and register at www.playlikepreston.com. Tonight, our Lady Marshals volleyball team plays CFS with the JV starting at 5 and the varsity to follow. Our girls soccer team heads to Madisonville tonight to face off starting at 7. Also at 7, our boys soccer team is facing the UHA Blazers at home. This past Tuesday, our girls volleyball team had a tough loss to Ballard 3-2. Ballard taking the first set 25-23, Marshall taking the second 25-20, and the third 26-24. But then Ballard coming back in the fourth set 25-18, and then the final set for the win 15-9. A Marshall County Special Olympics flag football team has been selected to be a part of representing Team Kentucky at the 2022 Special Olympic Games in Orlando next June. A part of this team is Chris Capone, James Davio, Jacob Dunn, Travis Hicks, and brothers Aaron Hunter and Ryan Morrison. These will be the first athletes from Marshall County to ever compete at the Games. Back to Zach.
Guess that teacher is back for another week with a very special pet owned. Be a teacher here at MCHS. This teacher's first class pet was a comfort animal, and ever since then, they can't get enough pets. Can you figure out who this pet belongs to? The answer will be at the Marshall Media Arts Instagram account, at Marshall Media Arts. Yearbooks are back this year as well. You can grab a yearbook for $55. Other accessories should be on the screen or on the paper. Your huddle teacher gave the last week. Come buy one. Hey Marshals, we need your help in changing the space between the gym and the pact. If you have any ideas for this space, please send them to Ms. McCoy or Mr. Darnold via email. See you next Wednesday. Stay safe and stay cool.